As you can see, it's quite a snowy morning this morning.